got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
It was a recipe for disaster. A four-course meal of no siree. It seemed that happily ever after was happy, everyone was after me. It was a cup of good intentions, a tablespoon of one big mess. I probably took the wrong direction. Well, I admit I might have missed a sign or two. I took a right turn at confusion. I left when I should have gone straight on through. I ran ahead with my assumptions, and we all know what that can do. Few confounding things. I get the feeling in this town I'll never live till I live down the one mistake that seems to follow me around. But they'll forget about the sky when they all realize this guy's about to try to learn to fly or hit the ground. A tablespoon of one big mess, a dash of overreaction, and I assume you know the rest. One little slip, one little slip. It was a humble little stumble with a big ungraceful one. A fusion of confusion with a few confounding things.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead.
Good morning, Roz, my succulent little garden snail. And who would we be scaring today?
Wazowski, you didn't file your paperwork last night.
Oh, that darn paperwork. Wouldn't it be easier if it all just blew away?
Don't let it happen again.
Yes, well, I'll try to be less careless.
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching.
Whew, she's nuts. Because I gotta tell you, buddy, that face of hers, it just makes my heart go...
Hello, Wazowski. Fun-filled evening planned for tonight?
Well, as a matter of fact...
And I'm sure you filed your paperwork correctly. For once. Your stunned silence is very reassuring.
Oh. Be relaxed, be relaxed, be relaxed. Roz, my tender, oozing blossom, you're looking fabulous today. Is that a new haircut? Come on, tell me, it's a new haircut, isn't it? It's got to be a new haircut, new makeup. You've had a lift, you've had a tuck, you've had something. Something has been inserted in your skin that makes you look like... Listen, I need a favor. Randall was working late last night out on a scare floor. I really need the key for the door he was using.
Well, isn't that nice? But guess what? You didn't turn in your paperwork last night.
He did? No? Paperwork?
This office is now closed.
Yeah! Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
Buddy?
I just want you to know that even though you tried to terminate me, revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet, are we?
No.
Okay, come on! You
want a piece of me?
I tell him that all the time.
All right, here you go.
Two paws. Yeah. Oh, look at that smile. That's a happy birthday smile. All right, give her a little bye-bye toot-toot.
Toot-toot.
Bye now.
Goodbye.
Delivery.
What's with the color?
The color? That's redwood.
Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got.